southeastern Wisconsin will become entrepreneurs as they manage the sales of 8 scrumptious Girl Scout products throughout the month of January. And joining us this morning from the Girl Scouts of Wisconsin Southeast is Wendy Dahl, along with Isabella Wilson. Good morning to you. And Laura Panthofer. Good morning to you. Thanks for being here, ladies.
Thanks for having
us. Thank
you. Yeah. We were joking all morning long. You hear Girl Scout cookies and you're like, yes! But there's a really good reason and a great process, of course, behind these sales, right? Wendy, let's start with that.
Oh, obviously. The big reason, obviously, is to promote, to support our council, and all the money stays right here at the Girl Scouts of Wisconsin Southeast. Secondly, it also supports the troops because the girls are earning money to fund the activities that they want to do in their troops. And most importantly, it teaches girls life skills, like goal setting, money management skills, people skills. It kind of takes a lot for, you know, younger girls to be able to talk to older, you know, adults and tell them why they're Girl Scouts, why it's important to sell cookies and things like that.
And that's so true. Just learning those skills is something so key. So Isabella and Laura, I was talking to you guys a little bit because you are here because you sold ridiculous amounts of boxes. How many boxes of cookies did you sell last year, Laura?
1,256 boxes.
1,256, and you sold 1,254, which is awesome. Congratulations to both of you.
Thank you.
So I was asking you a little bit about your sales technique, and Isabella, you were saying that you actually make posters?
Yeah, my family takes a picture of me, and then we put it on this piece of paper with the number that they can call, and how much the boxes are, and what type of cookies, and then they just ask either whatever family members have the posters, like my grandfather or my uncle.
Yeah.
And then they go ahead, and whoever wants to buy them, just ask them, and we give it to them.
And you said something very important when we were talking a little bit before we were on camera about what happens when someone, because you meet some not very friendly people sometimes, right?
Mm-hmm.
They're out there.
Yeah.
And it's important to remember,
no is just a two-letter word.
No is just a two-letter word. Isn't that the truth? And it's true, because what do you, you said you make phone calls as well, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that's part of this process. You've both been doing this for years. Very neat. Are you guys hoping to top your sales this year?
Yes.
Definitely.
Really? Okay. Well, we will have to see. 1,200 some boxes. Look at these. Wendy, what is the, I know my personal favorite, but what is the top-selling cookie out there?
Thin Mint.
Really?
Yeah, it's right behind the Oreo and the Chips Ahoy, which is kind of amazing.
Oh, of like
of all time.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
And what is your personal favorite?
My personal is the peanut butter. Peanut butter one.
As is my daughter. She
really?
Can eat a whole box.
Oh, me too. In one sitting. All right. So again, the cookie program, the Girl Scouts are out like these young ladies. Congratulations again on great years last year, and best of luck to you with sales this year. Check them out, of course, in your own neighborhoods, and sales run through get through February, right?
Mm-hmm. But we'll be out in the grocery stores in March.
In March, okay, mm-hmm. So you can watch for them as well. Thanks for being here this morning.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Rob, I love this time of year. What's your favorite?